In this video, we will describe how to share a course in ALEKS. The Share Class Access feature allows you to give another instructor or TA access to your ALEKS course. There are a few access level options, including keeping track of student reports, giving course access to a substitute, and giving course access to another instructor to copy your course. To begin, navigate to your course homepage. Click on Class Administration, then select Share Class Access. You will see a list of all instructors and teaching assistants that have an ALEKS account at your institution, as well as an access legend describing the four levels of permission. Click the drop-down arrow in the No Access box, which corresponds to the chosen instructor or TA. Then select the level of access you wish to provide to them. You may repeat this process on the same screen with as many individuals as you'd like to share access. As soon as you assign an access level to an instructor or TA, you will see a checkmark and a saved label to the right of the selection. This indicates that your change was saved successfully, and you may navigate away from this screen without needing to click any save button. These instructors or TAs will now access the shared course in their ALEKS account. You can find additional tutorials on McGraw-Hill's website, as well as technical support via the ALEKS chat function, email, or phone.